So we have a very interesting internship kind of program run throughout the year. We invite one or two interns at a particular fee structure. We invite them to our workshop with any donor motorcycle you want to bring along. It could be a Splendor, it could be a RX-100, it could be a Royal Enfield, it could be a Harley Davidson. In a stretch of 2 to 3 months, we take him through, you know, the complete exercise of making a custom motorcycle. So it starts with conceptualizing what do you want to actually make out of this motorcycle. What is it, you know, good at? Torque zyada hai, RPM zyada hai, weight zyada hai, cafe racer banana hai, bobber banana hai, kya banana hai? First we work on that idea. After reaching there, we discuss the design. Apart from those things, complete motorcycle is hand built, you know, by the intern itself. Delilah was a motorcycle paathshala project, and an intern called Himanshu came to us. He was from a commerce background, so it really does not matter if you're an engineering or a commerce student. He came to us. He wanted an old school chop based on a Java. So that was his request. So we hunted the Java down for him. We got us 1972 Java, and then the build process started. We designed the chassis. The bike came out really nice. Front and rear both are 21 inches Himalayan front wheels. So really sleek tires, very cool, sleek kind of, hardtail chopper. Carries a fuel tank from a BSA, I think, or an old Harley, that kind of thing. And the paint job, white and blue, the blue just pops out because of the white, chassis and stuff. We did a custom girder front end for that motorcycle as per the weight of the motorcycle. Reciprocating the tank, we used a flatter headlamp, to give it that 70s and 60s vibe actually.